Hi everyone, this is me Bilal here from microcontrollerslab.com. In today's video, I will show you how to desolder a solder from a PCB. I am using this desolder and it is very useful because it is electrical desolder and it has a very nice tip as you can see. To desolder a solder from a PCB board, you simply need to place it on point from where you want to desolder it and simply press this and press this button. It will very easily desolder the PCB. Okay, and it is a very easy process, so avoid using any other desolder. I recommend you to use electric desolder because it is very easy to desolder from PCB using this solder.